going to rush across Russia on the railroad. All aboard the Trans-Siberian Express. It's the longest set of tracks in the whole wide world, ending in the east and starting in the west. Starting in Moscow, home of the Kremlin that represents political change. Once home of the Tsars and the USSR, and in 1991 things were rearranged. Next up, you can get in bug with a Romanov's fled. They tried to escape to France. Putin house arrest, this is where their story ends, as the Soviets took command. We're going to rush across Russia on the railroad, all aboard the Trans-Siberian Express. It's the longest set of tracks in the whole wide world, ending in the east and starting in the west. Novosibirsk is the city on the river Ob, near the place where perestroika grew. The real attraction here is the Altai Mountains. Sit back and enjoy this view. Irkutsk is the heart of Siberia, where famous exiles came to stay. In Ulan-Ude, the Buddhist life is fun today.
Where's
the Vladivostok? We're laying on the way. We're going to rush across Russia on the railroad, all aboard the Trans-Siberian Express. It's the longest set of tracks in the whole wide world, ending in the east and starting in the west. It's a pretty long trip, as you might have.